negative 2x plus 4x equals 20 minus 16. This comes from moving this over to the left, making it plus 4x, and this over to the right, making it minus 16. Negative 2x plus 4x is 2x. 20 minus 16 is 4. Divide 4 by 2. Your answer is 2.